And welcome to my second short film. This is another story I wrote on the computer and turned into a movie. Enjoy! Let's start teleporting again. This is what happened the next day.
Watch this. I'm about to teleport you and me into the pool.
You sure about that, dude? It's cold.
Come on, just do it.
Fine.
Just teleporting around the neighborhood.
Okay.
This is cool.
Yeah. I get to teleport just to, around the neighborhood and anywhere I want to go. So yeah. Wow, this is really cool, being able to go somewhere with my mind. I thought to myself, just admiring the view on the pirate ship.
Oh, ow. Well, I need to edit a video. Ow.
Oh. Editing the video. I'm gonna get my vlog camera and start vlogging.
Hello, and I want to show you that I can teleport.
I don't think people believe it's real. There's always people faking stuff on the internet, but if I show my friends it, they'll believe it.
So my friend says that she can actually teleport now. That's cool.
Hey look, I can teleport.
Watch out where you teleport.
Sorry.
What if this Aiden Jones guy gives a teleportation remote to someone who's clumsy? They could get badly hurt. No, I'm gonna search up teleportation remote. Teleportation remote. I found something. Aiden Jones says, if you have received this, you are lucky. We give one twice every month. That's good that not everyone's getting them. But teleportation can be very dangerous. So from that day on, I was careful and I didn't use it all the time. I also helped my friends if they needed it.
Sure.
So yeah, that's a story about me teleporting again. So yeah, that's this video. Comment, subscribe, and peace out.